Time to check in again with digital reporter Deb Tuff to see what's trending in Kansas City today. Ferguson, still number one.
Ferguson, number one, number four, number eight, and number nine. Governor Jay Nixon talking about the safety measures that will be taken in Ferguson. The grand jury decision for Officer Darren Wilson is expected to come down this week. And this is how many people are talking about it right now. 3.2 million people are tweeting about this thing. They're Facebooking it, and they're reading more than 2,300, Justin, 2,300 news sources are talking about this indictment and what it may mean for the area. But Governor Jay Nixon, as we learned earlier, says that violence will not be tolerated. In fact, he says 1,000 officers have received training and are on standby. So
trying to get ready, hard thing to prepare for.
Right.
And certainly people going to keep talking about it
until
it's resolved.
Exactly.
Well, the First Lady.